Thousand Cankers Disease, or TCD, is a tree-killing fungus that threatens our environment, economy, and the beauty of our landscapes. It's spread by the walnut twig beetle, and you will find it exclusively on walnut trees. Walnuts are medium to tall deciduous trees and can be identified by their large summer fruit and alternately arranged 1 to 2 foot long compound leaves. These leaves have 11 to 23 leaflets, which are about 2.5 to 4 inches long. Leaflet edges are finely toothed. To detect Thousand Cankers Disease, keep these facts in mind. The walnut twig beetle is about the size of a sesame seed and is rarely seen. So to detect TCD, you should look for signs of infection. Start by using just your eyes or a pair of binoculars to scan the top section of the walnut for yellowing leaves and dead or dying branches. Lots of new leafy shoots at the base of the tree may also indicate TCD. Next, scan the bark carefully for lots of tiny, pen-tipped size holes, which may be surrounded by dark blotches. If there are sections of missing bark, you may also see prominent patches of brown discoloration called cankers. These can range from small circles to patches that wrap around the whole branch or trunk. There are a couple of things that may be confused with Thousand Cankers Disease. Anthracnose fungus is distinguishable by the dark-colored blotches that appear on leaves, while TCD-infested leaves do not develop spots. Nectria canker is distinguishable by its brightly colored fruiting bodies and grooved, target-shaped cankers, while TCD cankers are smooth and dark brown. If you think you have found Thousand Cankers Disease, please document and report your find to local authorities. Thank you for helping to protect our trees and forests.